Cioè, trebuie să facem un caracter, adică nu se poate.
A few moments later.
Stai că acum uploadează fețele. Să vedem ce iese. Sunt gata de abominație de aia blană, boys.
No, 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 no.
De ce ești negru, dude? What the fuck, man? Well, măcar hai să-i facem părul decent, zic eu. Dar de ce suntem de culoare? Nu înțeleg. Ah, prezintă. Ok. Oh, shit! Sour, please. Nu știu cine sunt ăștia, dar e ok. Nu mă pricep. Am terminat jocul, da, ne dă creditele. True, actually. Cu cât timp primești înainte comanda, dacă precomanda PS5 înainte, poți să primești ziua lansării sau după, nu e obligatoriu să primești mai devreme, man. Oamenii se livrează când primesc produsele. Dacă are cutscene cu caracterul meu, o să fie forță, Chad, dar mă îndoiesc. Ăsta pare a fi cutscene video. Așa că o să fie fun, though. Cât pierde primul match, abar n-am. Suntem aici, ăla suntem noi, ăla cu glugă emo, suntem noi, boys. The team of the century. Wow, ăsta nu e ăla, mă? Marcus! L-au băgat pe Marcus în jocul ăsta, din Detroit.
No, I missed the shot.
A, chiar el.
This is my family. And I let him down. That's all there is to it.
Chiar el e.
Thanks.
Thank you. Wow, am un burrito ăla. Dude, dar ce așa de gălăgios ăsta? Asta vomită. Oh, da.
Those were grown men.
De ce are ochiul așa trist?
Season. Couple of them play D1. Held your own. That's the real game, right? Outside the gym.
You follow me out here?
Let's just say that I managed to be a lot and we just happened to be there at the same time. You can play. Your footwork and floor spacing needs a bit of cleanup.
Yeah, I told you I'm a football player.
Yeah, you're a senior now.
And I told you I am a football
player. How many D1 player. Football offers you got so far? Tough. Committed. Plays the game the right way.
Depresso.
You're a great player. But great isn't special.
Oh, come on, coach.
Mi-a ce aminte de rugby, sincer.
Trash. Get a new
job. Start a pitch.
Still open.
Stoudemire. Duncan didn't play organized ball until they were 14. Steve Francis was 16. Giannis was playing soccer until someone wised up, probably gave him the same speech. And now he's an MVP.
Okay, so what, coach?
E-mi vânătă obrazul ăla, man, de-aia așa.
You want to help out? What's in it for you?
Ooh.
Maybe football is your game. I mean, you play like you're trying to run your head through a brick wall.
Oh shit, you're Marcus, boys.
Nah, this game ain't for you. This game's all about nuance. Subtlety, son. Walt Frazier, Bill Russell, MJ.
Yeah, what about LeBron? He was a football player.
You ever seen that man pass? That's the beautiful game right there.
It's just such a thick.
Great to see you on the court again, baby.
Yo, we saw you win state. Brick City for real, son.
Thank you, appreciate y'all.
Ce mic e față de mine, dude.
That's what I'm about. What are you about?
What ați făcut măcar? Jesus Christ. Păi am capul mare pentru că sunt five head, dude. Am o inteligență mai mare decât un simplu om. Wait, dar am gaură să bărbi.
Hello everyone and welcome to this broadcast of Garden State IAA Basketball. I'm Joe Mommy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We can't wait to get another season rolling and we look to get a great matchup to kick things off.
Well, a classic matchup with the Newark East Eagles playing
host to the Bird and Bird. Man.
Both teams looking to improve.
Uite-te la shrimp-ul ăla care e bă, leu, urechile
mele. A win tonight would be a great step towards that goal. Bobby Erickson leads
the
way.
Mamă, cât de mare sunt față de restul, dude.
Quite a few new faces. Still though, Newark is led by senior KJ Day.
And the crowd will be a factor here for the Eagles. This is the type of atmosphere you love to see at the high school.
Dude, le-am în brațe și l-arunc.
That is his first foul of the game.
And here's the joacă jocul ăsta.
To begin the year for the Eagles. Day, the new team captain, returns to run the point while we see a new face at the two position with Junior getting the start. And as most predicted, the front court pair is going to be Lack and Zadirko.
Da și mie.
Mercedes slots in at the five. And the Hornets come in with their usual lineup. Luan and Dermanenko are in the backcourt. Start forward Bobby Erickson begins the game.
Ah, okay, asta-i pasa.
Ramadas and Aslanoglu fill out the 4 and 5 spots. Well, the Eagles are hoping someone would step and take the shooting guard spot. Seems like Junior might be that guy. Game comes to a close and Burton is able to steal one here in Newark. Great effort from
F.
the team as they were led by Bobby Erickson
to come in here and get a road win.
Literalmente am dat tot scorul din la echipa mea.
Early statement win for the Hornets against a much improved Eagles side. And even though the Eagles didn't get the win they wanted to start the year, they have to be encouraged about how the team looked on the floor.
Wow, sunt două echipe interesate de mine, boys. E bine. Măcar atât, ați două echipe interesate de mine.
Hey, who's got skills? Yo, kid, tough game tonight. Don't worry about that.
Hey, wait up. Wait. Whew. Man, how you doing, man?
Stau, știu undeva.
Archie Baldwin.
Cine?
Dad and I were teammates.
Văd că ești kill.
Yeah, I think you sound familiar, but... I don't know, I was a kid when he still playing ball, so.
Boy, he loved you. Talked about you all the time. There was one story about a purple jumper. He had to wear this thing every day.
War Machine, care cry.
Nice to meet you, Archie.
Hey, I'll get right to the point. Upside, off the charts. High basketball IQ, strong motor, and you understand tempo. There's a package there. Easy sell.
Sell? Who?
Deci am chelie, păi am...
Like
păi, de la jocul ăsta chelesc încetul.
Is that something you think? Or something you know you can do?
Next one, you show me what you got, bring me some high numbers, win, and then we'll talk. It's your first game, you learn from it.
Wait, you said, Archie, right?
Yes, sir, Archie.
Junior.
Good to see you, Junior.
Nu, mă cheamă Junior. Am făcut fault pe fault. Echipa mea a făcut mai multe faulturi după mine. Am făcut fault pe fault la final pentru că am vrut să fac tronc, pentru că erau plini de imbecili. Aparent echipa mea nu știe să apere chat. Îmi pare rău, scuză-mă pe mine. Eu am dat literalmente 70% din gol, din puncte, iar tot eu sunt ăla de vină. What do you mean? 70%, man. 70% din coșuri eu le-am dat. Să nu vă aud.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. We have another exciting edition of Garden State IAA Hoops for you. I'm Joe Lamy. To my side are Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We'll be seeing the Renfield
Wait, what is
play host to the Newark East Eagles.
Wait, Joe, what's
the point in the season, we know that we can expect an intense matchup. The Eagles are a much improved team looking to come into Renfield and take one on the road. It won't be easy, but they have the firepower to make it happen. And standing in their way will be Connor Rosenberg, the fantastic guard for the Renfield Foxes. He's got size, touch, just about everything. You can bet he'll be a handful for the Eagles. This beautiful gymnasium will be rocked in no time as the Foxes defend their court against the Eagles.
Come Lakers,
taking a look to see who Newark East is starting with. The engine of this team is in their backcourt.
What nimeni n-apără coșul la noi, mă?
Junior at the two. You have Black and Zadirko playing the small and power forward spots respectively.
Mi s-au glicit pantalonii.
It's the senior Marceda. Fox is starting with the group of Lee and star sophomore Rosenberg in the backcourt.
Joseph and Bishop make up the forward pair. And it's
big Bobby Andrews getting the start at center. And with Renfield, they care quite a bit about their athletics. Tons of money from donations.
Cum adică să apăr eu coșul când eu sunt pe poziție în față? What do you mean?
You can usually count on everything being state of the art. Oh yeah, absolutely. Who wouldn't want to play here? It feels like a country club. And as a result, a lot of potential standout athletes.
Who gives a shit? I'm 2 metri, cui pasă?
Just because of how nice the facilities are. And that's good as he hits both that.
Da, aparent eu trebuie să fac tot.
Minute played here so far in the first. Here's Junior Rosenberg.
Gracias,
Eddie. It's Ben Bishop.
Wait, aratată la?
That's good, and it's Connor Rosenberg. 2 minutes gone by. Pass to Junior. They need this.
Oh, Pog!
Can't allow Junior to get comfortable from there. Once he does, he goes to work.
Unde mi-s majoretele?
Rosenberg outside. Andrews with it. He's guarded by Marceda. Now Bishop. He can't get it to go. Some solid defense from James Marceda. And Renfield, one of the nicer schools in the area. Their community puts a lot of time and effort into the school, and the results are easy to see.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Everybody knows it. Still, it's always nice to see a community rally around their high school and give them the resources they need. To the middle.
Up.
Here's Gregory.
M-a băgat.
Marceda with the block.
Nice.
I love when Marceda leverages his reach and height on D, able to cleanly deny the shot attempts. Elbow shot.
Bine, mă.
Defensively, I'd like to see a little more pressure on the shot. Good look from mid-range. And the Foxes call time here.
Rupem, bă.
Make a change here.
E rupem, bă, băiatule.
First free throw.
Substitution on the board.
15-8. Wait, noi suntem păsările, nu? Ok. Ce s-a așa înalt? De ce nu?
Shooting 100% in the corner, they are taking full advantage at the line. A nice job making the most of all their opportunities. Outside, Black. Junior. To the paint. And it's rejected.
Fuck.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas. A rebounding is one thing that's gotten their favor.
Ooh.
Yeah, effort and determination on the glass can compensate for a lot of deficiency. Well, it's been a good start for the season for the Eagles. You can see their confidence grow with each win they notch. The win helps, but this team knows they have a great roster.
Let's go.
With the addition of Junior.
Let's go.
He's made everyone else better around him, especially with the attention he commands.
Let's
go. The body language of this team is completely different.
Mai multe puncte pe asist decât pe scor.
Here's Rosenberg.
S-a dus.
And that one goes long. The Eagles trailing. Down low. Junior. Good.
Let's go.
Goes to KJ Day.
Let's go.
A few moments later.
Bă, trage de timp, bă. Dă-te-n pana mea. Trage de timp în pana mea, ce pussy. Dacă joci, joacă, bă.
Renfield is able to defend their home court despite a fantastic effort from Junior and the rest of the Eagles.
Well, I think the difference tonight was Connor Rosenberg. You take him out of this lineup, and the Eagles are able to walk away with the win tonight. That may be true,
dude.
Danny, but we just didn't see enough.
Já fosse queimada, pussy.
I expected some bigger games from some of the players. But ultimately, the Foxes just had more to give tonight.
And the Foxes get the win, and with that, we'll say goodbye. I'm Joe
Lama, para aí,
on behalf of Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger, we'd like to thank you
Gen
for watching this
presentation
of Garden State IAA Athletics. Have a good evening, everyone.
Omul meu trage de timp, ca să fii sigur că câștigă.
Easy now.
Ah, e parte din poveste să-ți pierzi genunchiul.
Okay, coach, I felt fine when I was playing, just tweaked it at the end there.
It's good you checked out all the same, yeah? All
right.